Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and now I would like to speak about the father of the social revolution, Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. Mahatma Jyotirao Phule was father of the social revolution and Mahatma Phule was birth 11 April 1927. And do you know Mahatma Phule had opened first school 1848 for SAST/OBC. Before 1848, nobody had opened school, and Mahatma Phule sacrificed all the things for the welfare of the SAST/OBC. Can you know? No, nobody know. Today, Mahatma Phule was forgotten by people, and as much people are educated, mostly SAST, OBCs and women, they don't know about Mahatma Phule, who was Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. And due to this person, we are educated and we have good job and we are living good life. We can't imagine that if Mahatma Phule was not be, so we could not be get education. And if Mahatma Phule was If Mahatma Phule do not struggle for SAST/OBCs, could you get education for good? Nothing. And if Mahatma Phule will not struggle for SAST/OBC, obviously Dr. Ambedkar could not be educated. And when Dr. Ambedkar could not be educated, see, you can't imagine that Dr. Ambedkar could not write our constitution. What constitution has given all the rights for the SAST OBCs and minority women and each Indian people. Before Mahatma Phule and Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, we had not rights of the education, we had not rights of together of money, we had not rights of anything. But due to Mahatma Phule, Mata Savitribai Phule, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, we are living good life. We have good job and we are doing many things. But we forget all the Mahatmas Phule of the Bahujan Samaj. So we must follow ideology of the Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, because Mahatma Jyotirao Phule has struggled all the life. Due to SAST/OBC, Dr. Mahatma Jyotirao Phule had to leave our house. When Mahatma Jyotirao Phule was teaching for SAST/OBCs and women and girls untouchables, so public were not supporting of the Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. Public were against person used to consider that rights of the education has not of the SAST/OBC and women. Only Brahman can get education and can give education, but SAST/OBC has not rights and tribes rights. So we must know about Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, and this is my first video. I shall make all video about Mahatma Jyotirao Phule and many Bahujan society social revolution, so that we could get information and we could be motivated, because due to this Mahapurusha, we would be able to motivated, and motivation is very important for us, and give up on our life and give up our aim. These types of the students and people will not be able to give up, because this is the very big motivation for us, and we must know about Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. So this is my short video. So if you are support my channel, if you are support my things, so please subscribe my channel. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat, Jai Jyoti.